already negotiating with the other brand when I don't know why I woke up one day and I just said, you know what? I think I like Palmolive more. And so I know it was really crazy. And then eventually the agent ended up negotiating with Palmolive, and ever since then it's been more than 12 years. I am still very loyal to Palmolive, and Palmolive has been so loyal to me. And I think loyalty is such an important thing when it comes to representing a brand. That